Hanihō, welcome guys to Dream Job TV number 3. In here, I will guide you throughout this time and reaching level SS. So, let's jump into it. Okay, starting it. In here, there's gonna be a lot of enemy that quite easily being destroyed by a DOT character. Because in here you can see the team in here is really really good. There's a in here like all the trial is quite good. I'm trying all of them, and they're giving you at least A or S if you can playing it right. So it's quite good. But if you want to but at level S is a bit harder. So yeah, at least level A with all of this. But if you want to reaching level S or SS, here we go. I will guide you. If you don't have a Kafka and one May and Black Swan, you can using the trial one. But in here, I'm using the one that I already own because their stat is higher than the trial one. So that's it. The next one, you need a healer in here because the enemy in here is a bit tanky in here. There is this two in here. The what's called the Sun Gokong in here is not that hard, but in here there is this Aurometan. It's quite harder if you aren't have a DOT character. So you need to using the trial one if you don't have the DOT character, especially the last two boss in here, Kafka and Yanqing. You need a DOT in here. So there you go. DOT and healer. You need a healer, especially with Yanqing. In here, there Luocha is quite good, especially Luocha is an imaginary character. So that's it. And the another one you can using another DOT character. For example, you can using Green Ivan. Green Ivan is really good, especially with the T-Rex. T-Rex has have a fire DOT, but later on, you don't need to precisely like anything because there's gonna be buff. Fire is doesn't matter. As long as you are inflicting DOT, it's quite good. You can using a Serval in here. If you don't have a sample, good sample, you can using a. If you have a better sample than the trial, you can using sample. But sample is a bit unreliable for some extent. You can using hook for some extent maybe, but I'm not recommending hook. I'm recommending Serval and Green Eye Fan. Or if you have Mami Himeko, you can using her too. Her follow-up attack is quite good. And Asta, in here Asta is quite good. Asta is kinda like a bit kinda similar with Sample, with her skill, but it's up to you. But in here, for healer, I'm using Hua Hua because I don't need a lot of heal, like constant healing, like Luosha did. And Hua Hua ultimate is quite good because she giving us 40% attack, which is really good for DOT character. And I'm not using another DOT in here because I have quite good Runmei in here. If you don't have Runmei like me, like Hin in here, I have a Runmei Light Clone in here. Every time I'm blasting ultimate, I got one extra skill point. So if you don't have a Runmei with her Light Clone, just using another DOT character. So that's it, and we'll jump to the game. In the first stage, we need to make the T-Rex angry. So attacking him 3 times, 1, 2, and 3 times. After 3 times, he gonna be angry and blasting a lot of fire around him. And also if there is some enemy that blasting some adjacent attack, the adjacent attack is still being count to the T-Rex too. Like here, this blast, there you go. So that's blast is count like in here, there's two blasts in here. So that's quite good. So let's using ultimate in here. In here, you need you think using a lot of ultimate. So don't worry about ultimate. Just using ultimate as much as you can. In here, we are just attacking it. Okay, there you go. Bless. Okay. In here, I will just using Huahua because her ultimate giving us extra 40% attack. In here, I will not using ultimate yet because there is gonna be buff. First buff from her ultimate and wait a bit for Ruanmei skill buff. In here, skill buff is quite good. Overturn. Existence is unity. Good times. And in here, we are gonna using ultimate for Kafka. Good, there you go. Extra DOT, good. There you go. We can attacking them like again and again. Good, there you go. In here, you can using like Ruanmei ultimate again and again if you are using Ruanmei with her light cone. That's quite good. You can see there is a 40%. Here you go, attack boost, 40% for 2 turn. It's up to you, like in Huahua. I will not using Huahua right away. I will just using ultimate, another character ultimate. After that, using Huahua because Huahua ultimate giving us some extra energy. As long as there the 40% attack still there, we are gonna using another character ultimate first. After that, Huahua. Time to say bye. But you need to be careful with that. Because you don't want to like using another character ultimate and then Huahua without realizing that another character not being buffed with 40% attack. Good times never last. Time to say bye. Boom. In here, I will just attack. Stand still. The enemy. Boom. I will just using her ultimate just for Kafka. Ah, not enough. In life's garden, all will be swept away by the wind. Okay, I will just attacking it. Okay, in here I will just using ultimate. Memories are ever changing. Yeah. Beneath the waters lies an endless abyss. Good times, never time to say bye. Boom. You're gonna attacking the middle one because Kafka and Black Swan attack is spread out. In here we are gonna killing our teammate a little bit. Please attack Wahwa. Thank you so much. Every petal and all will be swept away by the wind. Kafka blasting too. You're gonna using ultimate. In here just. We're gonna like using a lot of ultimate in here. It's a bit like fun in here. Every petal in life all will be swept away by the wind. Good times, no time to say bye. Boom.
Demons or devils? I'll crush them all.
Every petal in life's garden. All will be swept
away. We're gonna use Kafka first. Because their health is a bit lower.
Time to say bye.
Here we go, destroying some minion. Unfortunately, like, we cannot, like, this is getting our way, so we need to choosing which one that we need to attack. First one, we are gonna attack this one. Three. Good. After this, we are gonna attacking the another one. Just to making them angry.
Ill tidings manifest.
I think I will attack this one. There we go, finally.
Beneath the waters lies an endless abyss. Good times, never time to say bye. Boom. Every petal in my all will be swept away by the wind. Existence is unity.
And here we just destroying them again and again. We got a 16 total of combo blast rank. From my experience, you are good when you are reaching around 14 to 16. But 12, you can finishing it with 12. But 12 is really, really a bit tough. Especially you need to... kinda depending a lot to your character stat. So from my experience, you need to at least reaching around 14 to 16 combo blast rank. More than that is it's not gonna be a problem to you to reaching SS rank. Okay, we'll take.
Demons or devils, I'll crush them all.
In here, we are just attacking the enemy. It's just attack. There you go.
What do you want to know? Memories are ever beneath the waters lies an endless abyss.
You can just attacking it. Like that, it's gonna dead. Okay, we're gonna attacking this one.
Stand still. There's more to life.
Yeah.
Good times, never time to say
goodbye. Here we go. Good, we are win.
I'm scared.
Stay put.
Yeah, I will just attack Kafka. Oh, we are win. Good. Whew. Yeah, of course.
Beneath the waters lies an endless abyss.
Okay, in here we shouldn't attack this what's called the T-Rex. Just attacking this one because this one is gonna be giving us some headache with his healing self healing ability and some minion that he thrown out. So you're gonna attacking him from now on.
Good times, never like time to say bye. Boom.
Destiny is
okay, here we go, Yanqing. Against Yanqing in here, you don't need to thinking too much. As long as you have a reaching 14 or 16, you just need to attacking Yanqing a lot in here. Again and again with skill point, or at least with character that can inflicting DOT. So main point in here is all just attacking Yanqing with a lot of DOT, inflicting him with a lot of DOT. Doesn't matter he throwing out some ice sword. Your main objection in here just inflicting DOT to him.
Every petal and all will be swept away by the wind.
Okay, we are gonna getting our character. Okay, I will healing Ruan Mei. There we go, extra skill point, and we can.
I'll crush them all.
Some value, I suppose.
We are not gonna using the ultimate right now. We're gonna win anyway in here. Good. You gonna throw out some. There you go. In here doesn't matter if he got ice sword. Our objective is just inflicting DOT. There you go, man. It's crazy. Okay, just normal attack, I guess. Just attacking him.
Stand still.
There we go. Kafka follow-up attack is really good in here.
You're all in on it.
Hurt. There's more to life.
So in here doesn't matter. Just attacking him again and again.
I failed.
There you go. We are in with extra cycle. So that's it, guys. So thank you so much. And if you like this kind of content, you can go to panglimakegelapan.star.page. In there you can find all of my social media and how to support me. Or just say hi when I'm live streaming next time, or ask me about any about this topic in comment. And thank you so much, and see you again next time.